Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use What's the News by Fire Witch Tarot. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music right after I finish shuffling. I'm not going to leave it on for the reading, just for shuffling, okay? I'll turn it down after I finish shuffling. I hope everybody is doing well tonight. Make sure you push that like button, subscribe to my channel. God don't make no mistakes. You're here at my channel for a reason. It's some message that he's going to want you to know within this reading. It's going to be able to sit up here and help you within the future, okay? This could be past tense. This could be present energy. Or this could be energy that's coming in the future, okay? You only know what resonates, only takes what resonates, okay? If you want to sit up here and book a reading, click on the about within my description. All the price lists is there. If you still do not see the price lists and need more assistance, please reach out to InnocenceTarot@gmail.com. Once again, that's InnocenceTarot@gmail.com. If you need any further assistance with any healings, okay, readings, okay, protection bubbles, okay. And if you need special prayer, please leave it in detail of what you need special prayer for in the comments. And if you need heavy duty protection, make sure that you sit up here and reach out to me so that I can sit up here and put a protection bubble around you for the next 90 days, okay? That no harm, no danger, no ill will, no black magic spells or anything would be able to penetrate you, because you will be covered with the blood of Jesus. You will have a hinge placed around you that no harm will come to you, okay? God ain't gonna let no harm come to you, okay? Period. So just let me know if you need that service, okay? And if you just need regular special prayer, just leave it in the comments with the details of what you want me to be praying for specifically, okay? I love all you guys. Make sure you push that like button, Okay, and we're going to get into this energy. Oh, and also, if you want emotional support dog, which is a Maltese Poodle, they was born on the 13th. I'm waiting for them to open their eyes so that I can upload them so I can show you how beautiful they are, okay? They wonderful emotional support dogs, okay? They come with two outfits, a bag of clothes, first shots, okay? And a care package, okay? Collar and everything, okay? You're going to be suited and booted when you get your emotional support dog, okay? So, yeah, let's get into this energy, okay? Let me sit up here. Okay. Give me four more cards, Spirit. But, yeah, I hope everybody is sitting up here doing well. This shit about to get turned up. This karmic is so desperate. She panicking. And all type of shit is happening. What she used to be able to get away with, God deceased and desist with the bullshit, okay? And she panicking. She on one at the present moment, okay? And Divine Masculine is going through karma, too, because it's a lot of shit that he let this karmic do to you. A lot of shit he was involved in, too, behind the scenes, okay? And it looks like Divine Masculine is starting to sit up here and have career and financial woes, okay? He having all kind of financial problems is coming ahead, okay? You got to remember that Divine Masculine and this karmic, they were sitting up here doing black magic behind your back, trying to sit up here and stop your money, trying to stop your livelihood. You kind of fell off for a minute. You had to rebuild yourself all the way back from scratch on dealing with your Divine Masculine. Never knowing that when he first got with this karmic, he went over there running his mouth all about your business and everything. Okay? And he wanted to sit up here and be a team player. And they both was working on you. They both were sitting up here wishing ill will, evil eye, doing black magic behind your back, paying people to do things to stop your money flow. But it looked like the tables have turned and karma is here. Now he's going through what he wanted you to go through, okay? The tables is turning, okay? Now he's starting to sit up here and realize that this is the reason why all this stuff is happening. Every black magic spell that him and his karmic did on you, they know it's the things that they're going through. They know it's because of the black magic spells, because everything they wished on you is happening to them. Okay? Divine Masculine sitting up here, okay, sleeping on the couch. Him and the karmic been sitting up here talking about this black magic coming back on them for the different things that they did to you behind the scenes. They both know what's going on, but they can't tell nobody what's going on because they had no business doing the shit that they was doing. So only them two know what's going on. And they getting their ass whooped left and right by God for the different things that they did. They're not even getting along with each other. It's just a matter of time before they turn on each other, okay? Divine Masculine was really confused over this fucking dumbass, crazy-ass, musty-mouth-ass bitch, okay? Now he can't even trust this bitch. Don't want to be alone with this bitch. Now that reality has set in on all the evil shit that they have done, now that all this black magic and shit is coming back, okay? Divine Masculine don't even know why he was even dealing with nobody like how this bitch is, and he look at her different now. Now that reality is setting in, now that he's sitting up here going through karma and reaping the reaping what he has done, okay? It looked like him and the karmic been sitting up here fighting and arguing and shit. The karmic always coming back talking shit about you, making Divine Masculine in a fucking bad mood concerning you. Okay, telling Divine Masculine that you doing black magic on him to this is the reason why all this shit is happening. Instead of her keeping it real, that all this black magic that they was doing on you, Divine Feminine, is the reason why they under fucking judgment. And they both mad at they selves for sitting up here doing this shit behind the scenes. Okay, they didn't know that they was going to be the ones to sit up here and get caught up in the twist. Okay. One minute they smile, next minute they fucking crying because they going through it. And then they turning on each other at the same damn time, okay? trying their best to sit up here and hurt you, trying to sit up here and break you down, didn't want you having no food on your table, didn't want you having no money. Everything that they tried to sit up here and do to you, God always let you predicted it, and he always gave you confirmation on what people were sitting up here doing to you, okay? But like this card say, yeah, they tried, what it say? It say immune to attacks, can't affect you. Even though she tried to attack you time and time again, it never affected you. Even though sometimes you had mental breakdowns and you was in your feelings and you felt like things wasn't right, which you wasn't right. This bitch was actively out here trying to destroy you, fuck over your life, fuck with you, be a division within your household, doing conflict fucking spells, doing beauty spells, doing transportation spells, doing money spells. Okay, this bitch sat up here, and if you only knew what this bitch was doing to you and paying for, okay, and if you only knew that your divine masculine knew about a lot of shit and participated in a whole lot of different things that this karmic was doing, you would break down, okay? You would never trust people again if you only knew what divine masculine teamed up against you. But slowly but surely, God is sitting up here bringing you to different readers, different people that is sitting up here letting you know exactly what's going on, because he never was going to tell you what was going on. So that's why God has brought you into the tarot land to be able to know exactly what's going on, okay? Thank God for God, okay? But it looked like Divine Masculine, he very depressed. He really up in his feelings, okay? Because he know that you done had enough. He know all the different shit that he was doing to you behind the scenes with the karmic. He know once you find out all this shit that it's a done deal, okay? Divine Masculine is very depressed. His conscience is really bothering him on everything that he was doing to you behind closed doors, okay? Had you sitting up here beefing with a bitch, okay? Acting like he's sitting up here in love with two women when he was teamed up with this bitch right along with her, okay? Now he depressed on all the shit that he did, all that fuckery, all that deception and manipulation. His ass teamed up with another bitch to destroy you, and he feeling real fucked up inside about what he has done. But you done had enough, Divine Feminine. You don't feel comfortable around your Divine Masculine no more. Okay, he continued to put you in situations that you had no business being in. Had you study sitting up here beefing with bitches and trying to sit up here and drag you into bullshit, okay, when all you wanted to do was find new love, he got you beefing with bitches that have nothing to sit up here and do with you. Okay, you ain't even fucking with Divine Masculine, but yet they trying to bring you into some beef that got nothing to do with you. You tired of that shit. You ain't willing to sit up here and take a chance. You feel like your Divine Masculine is a fucking liability. That's a ride that you can't take. He is straight liability. Okay? You never know what he dragging you into. And you ain't got time. Okay? Why he sitting up here acting like he want to sit up here and he miss you. All up in your face. He acting like, oh, I love you so much, Divine Feminine. I'm so confused. I want to get back close with you. And then he get to sitting up here thinking about how he was sitting up here trying to destroy you and shit. How he broke up with you, okay? How he was sitting up here wearing a mask, okay? See, you knew the karmic was doing shit. See, you didn't know that your Divine Masculine was teaming up with this bitch against you ever since he broke up with you. He was always wearing a mask. Your Divine Masculine was a bona fide fucking narcissist. He was attracted to trash ass, nothing ass, motherfucking musty mouth ass bitches. Okay? Who he pretended to be with you was all a front. Okay? Look how he went over there and got with his kind. Birds of feather flock together. Him and the karmic had something in common. They was both two trash ass, nobody ass motherfuckers. Okay? And he was walking around pretending like he was somebody when his ass wasn't shit. Till he was so jealous of you too, that as soon as he broke up with you, he started doing fucking black magic with this bitch on you to keep you from being happy, to keep you from being bigger than them. Okay? They couldn't have you sitting up here being bigger than them and your life be changed. Oh no, he wanted you suffering. He wanted you sitting at home waiting on his ass with a broken heart while he sat up here and came back and forth in your life wearing a fucking mask. But all along, he's sitting up here working with this dumbass fucking bitch, and you're not even fucking knowing that both of them is sitting up here stalking you, watching you, and both of them was sitting up here doing this fucking black magic on you, okay? They was both doing this shit for their own fucking selfish-ass reasons on some real shit. You didn't even know that you was sleeping with the fucking enemy. He was jealous of you. That you was a real fucking independent, on point, handling your business, paying your own bills, doing what you supposed to do, taking care of your kids. He didn't like that shit. Because you, when you was sitting up here on point doing what you supposed to do for your kids and your family, he was triggered by that, okay? Because he felt less of a man that you was doing better than him. And he envies you. Even though he made love to you, even though he loved you, it was always a part of divine masculine that envied you. And he went and got with another fucking narcissist. And both of these narcissists came up with, they going to destroy you. She introduced this black magic to him. But he went along with it because he didn't want you to succeed no better than him. He didn't. He knew that you was always going to sit up here and make it. You was always going to be on point. You was always doing better than him. And he didn't like that. And then he sat around you, sitting up here acting fake, acting like he was so in love with, he was the biggest hater around you, your fucking divine masculine. And I know that shit sounds fucked up, but on some real shit, a lot of our divine masculine was like that. And the cards don't lie. He was jealous of you doing better than him. That he sat around you smiling like he was cool like that. Acting like he sit up here, know that he was in the presence of a real bitch, but all along he was hating, trying to sit up here and figure out on how he was going to take you down, okay? And now he mad at himself for all the different fucked up shit that he has done, because all the magic now, it came back on him, okay? He keep trying to block what he did to you, but God is letting it all happen back to him. He can't block what karma is. And he going through the motions and everything. He did all this shit to you because you were sitting up here doing better than him. And this bitch, she already was a natural born hater. He went over there telling all your fucking business to this fucking rat ass fucking bitch. Okay. And he over there with this karmic and she feeling like she won. She feeling like she done started a family with him, using them kids over there to keep him on a tight leash. But while he's sitting up here thinking that he getting over on you and everything, see, the karmic introduced black magic to him. But see, he never ever thought that the bitch would be sitting up here doing black magic on him. He thought that this was just something that him and her did on you. Okay, now he's starting to sit up here and put two and two together now that he thinks back on everything, okay? This bitch walking around like she won. And now Divine Masculine starting to realize that he was played. While he thought he was playing somebody, he got played. This bitch was doing black magic on his dumb ass too. While he's sitting up here trying to team up against you. And he real mad about it. Divine Masculine can't escape the memories and everything on the shit that he did. He can't block it out. He keep on trying to sit up here and escape from the different memories and flashbacks on all the evil shit that they did against you, okay? If you only knew what your Divine Masculine was doing, you better watch your back, okay? Somebody envy you and that jealous of you, they'll hurt you. Just to sit up here and make you not shine, not go forward, not be who you was destined to be. Okay? Divine Masculine was a snake with this bitch, okay? Some in him wanted you destroyed. Okay? You work for the other team, which is the dark side. You ain't got no light up in you doing no shit like that. What person teams up with somebody to do black magic to try to destroy him and feel okay with that shit each and every day? Who does some shit like that? But it looked like he was. He was using your clothes and shit and different things he still had of yours so he can have your energy on it so that they can do black magic. He was doing all type of shit. He was even sitting up here using the kids that he has with you, DF, to be able to get personal things of yours so that they can do black magic on it, trying to destroy you, trying to take your hair out. All type of shit, telling the kids, go get a brush and bring it to me. The kids ain't thinking nothing about it. They go get a brush, not knowing that daddy trying to use a brush so he can make all mama's hair fall out. Telling him to go get clothes and lipstick and all this type of shit. But up here doing spells and all, I mean, for real. And for a minute, it was working when you wasn't aware of it. But now that you got the knowledge and the understanding, you able to protect yourself. You able to get that protection bubble. Stay prayed up. Staged up. Okay? If you only knew what your divine master was still sitting up here doing behind your fucking back. Having the nerve to be sitting up here stalking you. Wanting to know who you fucking with. What you doing. But jealous of you because you doing better than him. Telling you. Soul telling you. Okay? Yes, divine feminine. You see that your divine masculine ain't who the fuck you really sat up here and thought his ass really was, okay? You realize that your divine masculine is very aggressive, very jealous, he envious, okay? He's very cunning and he's not to be trusted. Okay, he right where he needs to be, over there with the karmic that's on the same low vibration bullshit that his ass is in, okay? No. I know that this shit is going to hurt your feelings to know that your divine masculine was really out here working with this bitch against you, trying to sit up here and switch up on you, okay? He was. He was working with this bitch. They was lying on you, doing the most on you. Okay? She lying and shit, okay? And he sitting up here was being devious and evil, working with this bitch, okay? This is the reason why your divine masculine had mood swings against you. This is why one minute he was cool with you, next minute he wasn't. He really wasn't fucking cool with you. He really was into the karmic. He just wanted to be around you so he could sit up here and make sure that the black magic spells is working. And then he would sit up here and ghost and gaslight and hear his ass come back to see if it took effect. Then once he know it didn't take effect again, here he go, want to do some sex magic or do some shit or grab something that belongs to you to keep this bullshit going. And this was a vicious cycle. And if you only knew, okay, it'll be hard for you to hide the pain if you knew what your divine masculine, this ugly ass, musty mouth ass, low budget ass bitch was up here doing. Okay, he went over there when he met this bitch. He went over there acting like he was so confused and acting like you was doing the most to him. He went over there telling all this shit to a crazy bitch, not knowing that this crazy bitch, okay, know all type of fucking foul ass shit, okay? Not knowing that this bitch sit up here and work with the dead and do witchery and do this and do that. This bitch come from a whole line of fucking witches and goblins and shit, okay? And he over here running his ass over there, pillow talking and talking shit about you, that you did this, you hurt him, and she trying to act like she coming to the rescue. This is what happened when they first met. And she said, do you trust me? I can back her up. I can make sure you get rich. Okay? And it worked for a while. But he never thought it was going to come back. And never know that this bitch was sitting up here doing black magic on his ass too. With his dumb ass. Okay? Now this unexpected love that he set up here and has had with the karmic now is hunting him. Now he wishing that he never ever fucked with this bitch. Starting to see this bitch for her real true colors and shit. Okay? Divine feminine, you ain't sitting up here dealing with your divine masculine on no type of shit. Okay? You said you ain't even... What this card say? It said, I'm kind of busy. Won't catch won't catch, pick up the phone, okay? Divine Feminine says she ain't even gonna pick up the phone. And she ain't gonna let nobody drag her into no shit that ain't got nothing to do with her. Mm-mm. You said your divine masculine could be down there fucking with any bitch down the street. You don't know what your divine masculine is up to, okay? But what I can tell you is that him and his karmic is going through it and they trying to figure it out, okay? They already having money problems. They already getting super stressed. Everything that you was going through, how you was on the couch tired, how you was having money problems and everything a while ago, okay, how you had to try to figure out what your next move was going to be. Now all that shit done ricocheted and boomeranged right back to his motherfucking ass, okay? And this bitch, they is under judgment, okay? This bitch sitting up here walking around acting like she want to beef with you and shit. That bitch don't want to beef with you. That bitch want to sleep with you. That bitch is a carpet muncher and she likes sitting up here munching. That bitch ain't beefing with you. She beefing by herself. You can give a fuck about her or Divine Masculine. This bitch study telling people she beefing with you, but really want to sleep with you. Girl, stop. Girl, bye. On some real shit. This bitch desire you. She up here woofing and acting like she don't like you and all this and that. But it look like this bitch be going back and forth with her mood swings. And she done had sexual thoughts about fucking with you. One-on-one. She done had these type of thoughts, okay? But at the same time, the bitch hates you. Just a confused, incisive, crazy-ass bitch, okay? Mm-hmm. You gonna hear something about your divine masculine that you ain't gonna appreciate, okay? There's gonna be something on the internet that you hear about your divine masculine that ain't gonna make you want to sit up here and fuck with him, okay? It's going, you already turned off by your divine masculine, but when you hear this shit, that's going to change your whole fucking mood. Okay? Divine masculine, and he being aggressive, and he need to stay over there with this crazy ass bitch. Look at her. Okay, let me get the same deck, okay? What else divine masculine is going on? What else? Okay. Divine Masculine want to go another round and see if he can sit up here and seduce you, okay? Divine Masculine really want to sit up here and get close to you. He want to sit up here and see if you spend some time with him. Okay, but it say that your divine masculine ain't ready, okay? He is not to be trusted right at this moment. He has not finished doing the work, okay? If he done any, okay? His karmic is sitting up here feeling extra triggered because divine masculine want to leave. He feeling extra guilty about the shit that he did to divine feminine, okay? And the karmic is feeling extra triggered knowing that there's nothing keeping divine masculine there. She's panicking, okay? Yes. This bitch is sitting up here studying Divine Feminine, being a hater in the background, mad because Divine Feminine is unbothered, living her best life on cloud nine, okay? And leaving the haters behind. And this bitch got an issue with that, okay? It makes her feel very aggressive when she see you out here winning, when she check your social media. This bitch cannot stand you being who you are. And it's just God. It's the Jesus in you, okay? And this bitch is mad because she lost in the sauce, okay? This bitch lost in the sauce and she mad at you. Okay, where you once was lost, now you found and she mad, okay? It looked like Divine Masculine is finna sit up here and get fired, okay? This is the third card showing that he is having financial problems, okay? It looked like the karmic sit up here and somebody ran off with some money, okay? Money low, something that happened concerning some money, and he done lost his job, okay? He could have sat up here, got caught stealing from his work job, okay? But it looks like Divine Masculine starting to finally wake up to the illusion. Divine Masculine wished that he was sitting up here still with you, and he realized that he sat up here and let a Karen get him caught up and pulled him into darkness. That's what he feels. He blaming everything that he did on the karmic, Okay, Divine Masculine, he wants you to know he was just sprung on some good cat and he acted out. He might have been wrong, but that's as his explanation is. He wants you to know he sprung on you, that you was always his happiness, but he ended up running into this wicked ass bitch that told him about black magic. He went about it trying to keep you the wrong way. Which is true. Okay? This karmic is always obsessed with Divine Masculine. Always thinking that he out here fucking with somebody new. This bitch is super obsessed. She's super thirsty. Okay? And she's super insecure. She mad because he don't want her whack ass. Okay? He ain't trying to fuck with her. Okay? This bitch is sitting up here having straight mental breakdowns because this man won't sit up here and sleep with her. She keep being checked into the hospital for her mental illness. Bitch having breakdowns, trying to hurt herself, cut on herself, doing all type of shit, trying to get Divine Masculine's fucking attention to sit up here and fuck her. But he won't fuck her. And this bitch is super mad about it. Her cat is extra dry. And this bitch is losing her fucking rabbit ass mind. Because this man won't sleep with her when she's super fucking obsessed with him. She feels like Divine Masculine is not sleeping with her. Is because he's sitting up here fucking with somebody new. This shit has made this bitch fucking go nuttier than a motherfucker. Because he ain't sitting up here having sex with her. To the point this bitch went and had to be admitted in the hospital. Because this bitch having a mental breakdown. Because this man won't sit up here and beat her back out. And she's serious with it. She up here acting like a Karen. Okay? She mad. Okay? She acting crazy. All because this man won't sit up here and fuck her. She is pissed off to the max. She having all type of mood swings. Karma is hitting her ass left and right. She want to sit up here and have sex with Divine Masculine. He look at her ass and sit up here and turn over. He ain't interested. He don't want that cat right next to his ass every night. That dry ass, whack ass, musty mouth ass bitch. And he don't want nothing to do with it. And this bitch wants somebody to blame. She's showing out. She acting out on everybody. And she acting crazy because this man won't fuck her. I'm trying to tell you. And the more and more that he won't sit up here and fuck her, the more and more she getting aggressive, okay? You know how sometimes people say, oh, when a woman acting too grouchy and showing out is because she needs to sit up here and get her a good man, get her back beat out, be some good sex. This karmic been thirsty, fiending, want Divine Masculine to sit up here and fuck with her. And he won't. That man won't. That bitch done so much black magic. He won't, okay? Divine Masculine regrets sitting up here dealing with this bitch, okay? He feel like her ass is crazy. He feel like her ass don't help on bills. He tired of this bitch being codependent with unpaid bills, sitting up here fucking with him. He ready to sit up here and leave, move out, and do what he need to do for himself. Divine Masculine has all kind of thoughts about you, okay? You is who he wants to sit up here and be back around, okay? But Divine Masculine, he say that you is his undying love. You the one that he always don't want it. But he knows in the back of his head when you find out all the shit that he was sitting up here doing to you, that you ain't never going to sit up here and sleep with his ass again once you find out what he was doing.